Vincent van Gogh was born in Netherlands in 1853. Vincent van Gogh only painted for 2 years. Vincent van Gogh wanted to drop his surname, but his family would not let him. Vincent van Gogh had epilepsy. Vincent van Gogh painted Starry Night, 1889. Vincent van Gogh cut off his own ear. Vincent van Gogh had a mental breakdown, so he had to go to an asylum in France. Vincent van Gogh died in Mother France, 1890, at the age of 37.